You want the best for your car? You already watch our tutorials.
So the best place for the best deal is to buy from the Mr. Auto app. Easy, fast, and with better prices than on the website.
You will find the bulk spark plugs used in the video exclusively on the Mr. Auto website and through the link in the description. Turn your engine off. Pull up the handbrake. Pull on the bonnet release lever. And open the bonnet. To access your spark plugs, you must remove the engine cover. Using a flathead screwdriver, remove the air breather. Then remove the airbox, which is clipped onto its bracket. Switch the power supply to the coils. To do this, lift the holding spur of the connector, then pull on the terminal. You need to unplug the other power connectors to have enough space to remove the coils. Using a socket wrench and a 10mm socket, unscrew the screw holding the coil. To remove the coil, pull it upwards, making very slight side-to-side movements. Tip: we recommend using a thin plastic tube taped to the end of a vacuum cleaner attachment to properly clean around the spark plug. Using a socket wrench, an extender and a 16mm spark plug socket, release the spark plug. Remove the spark plug.
Okay, guys, if we can share this video with you and help you save a lot of money, it's also thanks to our partner, Mr. Auto. So, if you want to support us and buy the part for this operation, visit their website. Okay, back to work.
You will find the bulk parts and products used in the video on the Mr. Auto site and in the link in the description. Take the new spark plug. Put it back in place by inserting it using the tool, which will gently guide it into the screw support. Screw the spark plug using the socket wrench. There are several techniques for tightening spark plugs. You can use a torque wrench and employ the torque setting recommended by the manufacturer. Or you can use an angular torque gauge to respect the recommended angle. Put the coil back, pushing it in as far as possible. Screw the retaining screw back in. Reconnect the electric terminal. Reinstall the airbox. Operation completed.
Hi, it's Theo from UseTool. I hope this video has helped you a lot in your car maintenance. We would be super grateful if you could spread the word so that we can produce even more tutorials. Simply give us a like, a comment, and hit that subscribe button. It really helps us boost the channel and help the whole community. Thanks a lot and have a great one.